Monkey. You haven't said anything to me.
About what?
About how I broke our deal to let you go.
Well, what do you expect me to say? You get home. You find your whole life wiped out. You want to hit back. I get it.
Everything is simple to you, isn't it?
It just is what it is. What is this place?
It was a factory. Back in the war, they built mechs here. Huge ones.
And what are we doing here?
Looking for someone.
Who?
An old friend of my father. This is where he lives. I think he might be able to help us. If he's still alive. This way. Gotta watch out for the water here. It's poisonous from mech fuel.
So, this friend of your father's, how's he gonna help us?
To find Pyramid, we're gonna need to follow one of the slave ships. And I think there's only one way to do that.
He has a flying vessel?
Yes. It's how he would transport salvage to us. I just have to persuade him to let us use it.
How are you gonna do that?
I haven't figured that part out yet.
Max, wait here.
I'll scan. One of them. No, wait. There's two.
There's no way forwards from here.
There is. We're actually on a path he made for people to visit him at the factory. I've been here a couple times. Flip that switch up there. Switch.
Thank you.
I remember right, there should be a boat around here somewhere. We can use the boat to get through the tunnels. That's where I think we'll find him. I think it's through here.
Hey, what's with all the pink stuff?
I think that'll make sense when you meet him.
And the music, how will that make sense?
Now that, I can't tell you. Here. We've just got one problem. How do we get to it? Let me scan. See if you can lower that section of machinery.
Thank you.
boat. Let's go before more mechs come out. I'll drive. You man the gun. The gun has a light attachment.
Got it. Something doesn't feel right.
You've got Max in here. Get ready on that gun. a gun. You might need it. Turret. There's the other one.
Thank you.
think is coming?
I don't know. I'm sort of hoping he'll find us.
Well, after the amount of noise he made, I'm pretty sure he knows we're here. Get this junk out of the way.
You've seen another one of those things, haven't you? It's getting worse. It must be driving you crazy.
You know, I thought I was going crazy. But not anymore. You were right. It's the headband. It's tuning me into something else.
Give the say-so, you're gonna turn very slow. Any tricks, I'm gonna light you up. Now turn. Trip, is that you?
Oh, Pigsy! Pigsy!
Are you here alone with... Where's your father?